he landed softly on both feet.
Yeah, and but the officials aren't going to really focus on where Hill ends up.
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty cut and dry in the NBA.
There's no question.